Hey, dude, the fuck are you doing here, man? Just turn up, like, out of nowhere.
Okay, right now we're in London. We're in South London. We're at the Creator Agency event, which is basically an event that Rob Lips is doing. And then they've got a load of other guys. Man behind the camera is going to be speaking today.
What's going on?
We're going to that event today. Super, super excited. But what I'm kind of even more excited about is number two, the session that we're going to have afterwards in the gym with all the boys. And number three, to top it off, the crazy house party that we may or may not be having in London that we probably shouldn't definitely have.
I think this is the perfect restaurant for us.
What?
You wanna know why?
Go on. We love juice. Yo, we love juice, that's fucking great.
Okay, so you just count up to 10,
yeah,
and then you're like slowly going down. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
What are you saying?
Get on that damn bike.
Right.
I rode it in here, it's fine.
Oh, you actually rode it?
Yeah, it's fine. There we go, see? You're a professional cycler.
Do what you love and be the best person you can be.
And my bad friend, I want him to fall off and like stack it. Oh, bro, you've been bulking hard.
He's on cycle, everyone. He is on cycle.
So tight, I looked at my shirt. I looked at my shirt and it hung so loosely. And I was like, I want to look like that.
Obviously, you know what me and Mo are going to do. There's only one story.
Hey!
Killed it!
Like literally, it feels like it's my birthday. Like literally, now we're going to party, we're going to eat, we're going to go out. I'm just like, I'm on the ultimate high.
What is your birthday?
My birthday's not for a couple months, January 17th. This is a wrap, everyone. I am exhausted. We are just leaving the event.
Why is it so hazy?
I think it's got the light on, isn't it? You've not done this before?
No.
What does that mean?
That was a flash, you idiot.
Right for me.
Is this what the fitness lifestyle is all about?
It's a full 10.
It's a full 10.
Like you,
oh, fuck it.
Say it again.
What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck?
Slow down, say the first word.
What?
What?
The fuck?
What the fuck?
It's not whoosh.
What?
Whoosh the fuck?
What? What?
What?
The fuck? What?
What?
What the fuck are you?
What?
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 What? What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
Right
there she go.
There you go.
Stephanie, you gotta drink this before you go to the gym.
No fucking way. You down that.
Come on.
Go on. In one. Down the hatch. My fucking gal.
Oh. Okay, the last slice of time.
Our gym session, we're either gonna get the most juiciest anabolic pump of our fucking lives, or we're gonna do one set and feel like we're gonna throw up everywhere. What are you saying?
I'm saying one set.
You know, in my last video, I was saying that I had some other friends that were taking SARMs and got crazy results. Well, Glenn was one of them.
Wow.
Who first introduced me to SARMs. Wow. As you can see, he got some
wow.
crazy.
Wow! Shit.
Ah!
You take the most catabolic gym?
How many people can we fit in a single gym pod without paying?
Oh, three of us.
So, we'll try three in total. So you're coming in as well. So you're going to have to pay.
I don't honestly, I don't care, but where do I pay?
Ben,
do you think we'll fit?
Get in quick.
We can't.
Nah, get in, we're not paying.
Yeah, bro, nothing going on here.
Pascal.
Like Harley Davidson.
Shout out to this guy. For being a hero and filming.
I recognise you from somewhere, I don't know why.
Only
she
fans. She's a cam girl.
It's the trend, babe. The trend aspect,
babe. Nutty, babe.
Where are you? Fake nutty. Yeah. Cut. Setting up a flare. Anytime you're scared, I'll be by your side. Draw it in the sand. I'll hold up your hand, I'll be by your side. All you have to do is say that you need me, I'll be by your side. Doesn't matter how far I get to you, I'll be by your side. So don't be scared, I'm always on high alert. I'm always on high alert. And I got you, so don't be scared, I'm always. squeeze this one.
Nice.
Go on. Squeeze the back. Four, easy. Go on. Five. Nine. Six. That's it. And again. Seven. One more. There we go. Oh, come on, let's go. Nice.
Right, you're filming on that one?
Double time.
Yeah. Alright, so what have we done so far? Barbell rows, lat pull down, super set, straight lat pull down. And then we did like an alternate grip lat pull down. Drop down the last set to failure. And then now we're going to hit like these incline row variations where you do like half reps in a row. Huh? You want to do it? Mom, that machine's fucking horrible, man. You rolly grips to stop you from getting calluses so your hands are nice and soft. All the machines in here. They're like got nice padding on them so you don't get calluses in your hands. So when you touch dicks, it's nice and smooth.
Oh yeah. makes sense.
That's why.
Oh my god.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What the fuck's
happening? Whoa, you're big, bro. You're bigger than the fella. Whoa.
Probably gonna get kicked out.
Bro, that's how cardio done for you. What are you doing on this bench?
Oh, you can take it.
That's why I'm fucking done. We done. Say something. So, say something Irish.
You call Casey Neistat, Casey Neistat. Yeah. Unsubscribe right now.
Anyway, we're going back to the Lipset Airbnb villa that basically, if after tonight, Rob still has an Airbnb account that isn't blocked from every single country because the place has been absolutely trashed by this party that he's throwing, it will be unsuccessful.
Say his head will be bouncing off the canvas.
Hell no, I can't say it. Like,
say it.
Come subscribe to me, Glenn Fitness.
Who is this clown?
Who is this clown?
#fitnessrob. I think I might possibly be the worst vlogger. Definitely the worst fitness vlogger. The worst vlogger in the history of vloggers. I'm just fucking shit, mate. It's currently Sunday at about 8 a.m. We didn't get back till 3 a.m. last night. Everyone in the Airbnb is gone. Glenn has missed his flight back to Ireland that he had now. I've got a business meeting on a Sunday about my pre-workout, about my wobs.
Oh fuck!
That one's good. Do you remember the time when you took 7 scoops of C4?
I think you should take 1 scoop of all of these.
No.
Alright, I'll give you 50 quid to do a scoop of each.
A scoop of each?
Yeah. I kind of want this like really ridiculous, but
this is from
I don't want you to, your session to be shit because we're training together. Literally, the amount of stim my body has had, I'm surprised I'm even still alive.
Yeah, that's got 4 write the names on a bit of paper. Pull them out of hat.
I will not be doing it.
You take 2 each.
No, I don't know about this. No, because Alpha Dark Side is fucking bad on its own.
If you're lucky, you get like 2 miles, like a hard run.
You're calling that mile? No. Didn't sleep until like 3 a.m. I had to be up at like fucking 7.
Today's another one.
Yeah, 1 week 7 suits to C4, I didn't sleep until 5 a.m. I took myself to hospital.
But did you die?
No, I didn't.
Basically, we've got a load of labels in here. We choose 2 labels each. Each label is either a pre-workout, an extra scoop of pre-workout, or you choose someone else to have another scoop of pre-workout. Unfortunately, it's only me and Andy doing this, and Connor has given us the most fucking crazy pre-workouts. Like this stuff, this is the one where I couldn't get an erection and didn't sleep until 5 a.m. when I had
Why is the erection part important?
Right, fuck it. Here goes, boys.
One at a time.
I'm so fucking, oh, please don't. Please get a bad one.
Andy, read it out.
Yeah, buddy.
What have you got?
I got, yeah, buddy. Oh, fuck. That's good.
Right. Celebrating what you got.
I'm not putting it in, yeah. Okay.
What is it?
He's struggling to read.
Oh, fuck.
Is it Fury?
Animal.
What an idea.
Minus is Steve.
No! Fuck, yes! Fuck! No!
No, but you could get give your opponent the scoop, oh, yeah. And then Andy could pick Alpha Dark Side.
Yeah, but if I don't get that one and Andy gets that one, he's gonna fuck me up.
Go on.
Yeah.
What have you got?
Yes!
What is it?
Plus one for my opponent.
You've got to choose a pre for him.
Yes.
Oh, for Dark Shadow. Oh, no.
I don't know why I'm laughing. Alpha Drive.
That's fine.
Stupid it.
Well,
Andy, he's got to decide your second scoop as well.
One scoop of Alpha Darkseid's bad enough. Right, is there anything here worse than Alpha Darkseid?
No, on the same level?
Yeah, we'll mix these two up then.
This is gonna take.
That could have been a lot worse, dude. Can you imagine
if you got the plus one? Yeah.
That's a great outcome for me and a kind of good outcome for Andy. If you had the plus one, and then he got two other scoops, and then I got the choose, add one for a bone, that'd be four scoops of.
And you'd have like one.
Mate, we gotta do this more often. We'll do it with recreational drugs.
Oh yeah, we'll do it. Yeah.
Black Tar heroin.
Take another drop.
And you butt chugged your pre work. I think I'll make a good video.
Butt chugging a pre.
Yeah. You're definitely the guy to do that. That's definitely something John would happily do.
John Bum Dragon Wheeler.
Get me a hose pipe and a funnel.
You've done a lot of things with your butt, haven't you? You fuck someone in the butt, you fight a firework out your butt.
Get the butt out.
Mate, he's fucking coming off of a gym. Andy, how does it feel being a fake natural piece of shit? How does it feel that you've taken selective androgen receptor modulators?
And it feels great, man.
You've lied to everyone on Instagram and took signs.
Actually, if you'll see, some of my hashtags
were
actually hashtag fake
naughty. Well, they actually? Starting incline dumbbells, we're going to do like around 12 reps, 4 sets, and then do a couple of other movements that hit the upper chest and flat and all that good shit.
I'm 100% natural, I never, ever, ever took arms. I don't even know what I'm.
How heavy are you compared to what you normally like?
Same, about 84 kilos.
Fucking buzzed.
Are you actually?
Yeah.
Do you feel good buzzed?
Yeah.
Okay, because
I know in a minute it's going to be like.
Nah, I'll be fine.
That's not good. No. Not healthy. It is healthy. Till failure or miss on super set and close grip, yeah. Drop it, please.
Motherfucking superset, mate. God damn.
Six.
Let's get two more.
No.
Let's get 10 more, come on. That's like Andre, I'm like.
12 more.
Hammer strength, incline, machine press, supersetted with like a close grip bench press. And then we finished up with cable flies. That was basically the first session of my new split. I say first session of my new split because I haven't actually made it yet. But I've kind of just mixed everything up. A shoulder and arms day. A psalms day. No way, dude. In my new split, I've got a psalms day. Literally, like, I haven't weighed myself in like 3 weeks. I haven't really been tracking any macros or anything like that because I was like really, really struggling with my diet. I was having photo shoots where it was like all you can eat food every single day. And somehow I was under the illusion that I was actually still losing weight. My diet has been probably the worst it's ever been in a long time this last few weeks. And tonight, for like the 10th night running, these boys want to get a Chinese. I parked right next to the extractor fan from a kitchen downstairs, so my car stinks of freaking chips. Everyone want a mesh top?
Yeah.
Right, you want a long sleeve?
Yeah.
Mate, knowing people put like Hollywood actors adopt black children.
Like when Steve-O got a
like,
dog.
When we can't really compare the two because that's incredibly racist. But when Hollywood actors go to Africa and adopt black children so they look like really good people, I'm basically gonna film me giving clothes to my friends so people think that I'm a nice guy, even though I'm a cunt.
Just chuck it all in the boot of my car.
I'm not gay, but $20 is $20. And have you updated your bio?
Yeah, I have.
It's fucking sponsored athlete. Congratulations, bro.
If you want to be discouraged from ever doing Psalms, John and Andy took them, and look at John and Andy.
Hey, hold on. Look at John. John. I'm stronger now than I was.
John, I generally think you've got some genetic condition that stops you from benching 225. Andy has 73p in his bank account, so we're like a charitable football organisation. And I'm the daddy and John can be the mummy. And we're going to take our son out. You have to call us daddy. Daddy one and daddy two. Oh no, you can call me senpai. Call John daddy.
Senpai.
Okay, you know, have a kiss. Thank you, son.
Mate, the fucking waves, mate.
Clean bulk slash cut is going well away, boys.
This is just mine.
Yeah, how are you feeling after two scoops of illegal pre-workout?